It's John from Arizona Dual Sport Adventures, and I'm just going to do a little prelude video for Karen's Morristown ride she did yesterday. And this is her little XR80 with the XR100 motor in it. This is what she was on yesterday. Phone for music. Mirrors so she can see when I'm behind her. I had the microphone and the camera. Camera was here, and I had the microphone velcroed right there because it's got a plug in for the mics. Put water, tools, everything she needed when we were out riding. She's on some really nice Geomax rear and something else front. I can't remember, but it's a good little bike. So this is what she was on yesterday. And rim lock in the rear and rim lock on the front wheel as well. And then this is my XR100 that I was on yesterday. And yes, it does have street tires on it. They are, well, it's a Ching Ching in the rear. And you know, they don't make Ching Chings anymore, but I did find it at work. And a matching tread, but it's a Metzler on the front. I went 1616 because I am going to be super moto, mini moto racing this. This year, so it's got street tires on it. I do have a full set of knobbies for it. They're both Geomaxes as well, but not necessary for me. And riding this on dirt riding plenty of tread. This has a Trail Bikes 120cc kit top end in it with a XR200 carburetor on it as well, 26 millimeter. Compared to the 22 that comes on the 100 normally. So this is what we were on yesterday, guys. Had a blast, and I am very, very impressed and happy with Karen and how my wife did on the trails. I added on the end of this video a really cool sand wash skit. It's about a minute and 40 seconds long that I did on her bike, and this thing absolutely rails. Perfect little bike set up for anybody beginner to advancement. It's, you know, it's just amazing. I love it. She loves it. This is her little bike. So I hope you all enjoy the video. I want to thank Arizona Desert Dog. He is the one that showed me this place, Morristown. You can catch his Morristown video with him and I. These are all trails that I have never done and Karen has never done. And she took the lead and wandered us around, and we did about 3 hours out there and about 20 miles. So that's the longest ride she's ever done as well. And she did really, really, really good. A shout out also to Arizona Dual Sport Riders Club. Facebook page, I don't know what you call it, a club or a page or whatnot. But good people on there, lots of good information on there. The Dual Sport guys have any questions, advice you may need, Mike Epps, Jimmy Quinn, Alan, Charles, there's a bunch of good guys on there that can help you out if you need any questions answered for anything. All right. So I hope you all enjoy the video. See you guys on the flip side. Thanks.
head staring at your drink, watching that ice ain't go alone tonight. And chances are you'll sit here in this bar, cause he ain't gonna treat you right. Well, he's probably not my place, but I'm gonna say it anyway. But darling, it don't match your eyes.
Man, I can't believe how this thing scoots across the sand like that. Holy crap. You hear me? It's railing. This thing is awesome.